Hello, this is the unboxing and the fitting video for manual treadmill made by Lifeline. I'm unboxing it. This is what you get in the pack. Two small boxes. Let's see what we have in this box. Aha! It's the digital speedometer, timer, distance, everything. What do we have here? With a socket and some bolts, nut and bolts, which will be useful in fitting this. Oh, you have some tools also. Fine. Good. But I don't need that. Aha, so this is one part. Okay, this is another part. Here you get the manual. I hope you guys can see. Right? It's the manual. This is how it looks after you assemble it. So the parts, part list, nothing written how you will assemble it, right? So I will try to assemble it. Let's see. The package looks good. By the way, this is what this item from Amazon. Okay, this and the exercise cycle or bike, whatever you call. This is the roller part. Excellent. This thing is quite heavy. Okay, I got one more arm. Fine. Okay, one end of the pillar. All right, so from here I will start. The other end of the pillar, right? This must be the cover. So the box, nothing in the box, I know. Let's cover for more. Nothing is there. So done. So now back here, because it will make my dress dirty, right? So I'll put all this back here. Then, after unboxing and after fitting, if it works,
you throw all this away. Right? Let's make some space here. Here is the other. I'll push this bike away, making space. Here it comes. The track. Sturdy enough. Just let me figure it out. It works how it doesn't. So I think that will fit here. Okay. Here we go. That will fit. Okay. Fine. How it looks. It looks like that. Okay. So this is the best. We go from the base. This has the wheels. It's going for fitting. Excellent. Let me take out my tools. I have few tools with me. Spanner sets. Uh-huh.
Let me see what company is provided.
This is fine. I have used it. This will do. Man, no kitchen worry, I have already said. Here is my set. Other tools are provided. Right? So I'm going to put this one. This. Very odd in size. Treating starts.
double use for washers, since we have to buy two washers. Two double use for washers. Please bear with me, this is the first time of fitting this. It will take some time because I don't know how to fit it. Well, so first time I'm fitting this. So guys who have done this before, it can go quite faster. Right. Problem is not getting anything. Nice to see. Right. It's getting off size. Okay, hexagonal head there. So I'm going to use this one. Let me see which one will go. This hole. Oh, it's big. This. Small, this is smaller, that is smaller. Can you just hold? Yeah, this will hold. Fine. I'll get the socket. Come on. Exactly. This will help me. Right? So I will hold it like this. Yes, I can hold it. What is this one? Three location here. Yeah, it's getting what it is. Really. So, too much. this. Finally, it's working. Guys can't see, no? What's happening?
Actually, I am fitting this bolt, right? And this head is a round one. What the tools they have provided, it's not staying, so it's slipping. I can't, it's not a square head, so that, or a hexagonal head that I can hold it, right? So it was slipping. So it took me some time to figure out how to tighten this, right? This will go there. That leg will come here. I'm seeing one bolt missing, right? Then that will come here. I hope. Can you see, right? So let's see how it goes.
You take the viewing angle.
How is it? Yeah.
It should be tight because this is the base, and you hold this handle, it will take your load, right? So it has to be tight. Since I'm not using torque wrench, right? A torque wrench using here, so I'm doing some basic jugaad.
basically I'm matching the top. How much tight it will go. Now this will do. Fine, this portion is done. Oh no, what you guys have done? One bolt is missing, well, but we can manage, definitely we can manage. Let me find. I will use some from my stock. Yes, from my stock I will use, because I can't find this one. I can't. This size. Thread is different. Let me try. It does. So let's just go from here. Here it goes, just like that. Like this. Snaps right in. And so that I can see it's coming from the pan. There it comes. Now, this portion. That one. This got a little damage to the plastic. So, now, simple procedure starts. Here we go. Now, we got this loose bolt. Remember from the package, so it got loose. So let it go. Again, same procedure for tightening. No. So this will fit somewhere here. After we use this. Make that thing slippery. There it goes. Come on. So now it's loose. So this will fit. It fits. Use your hammer. It's a checkered point. Necessary top. Just a second.